in this video, I'm going to give you an explanation about a particular plant that we grow in our organic garden, and that plant really should be eaten straight from your garden. I've never seen it fresh in any farm shop, in any supermarket, or anything with dispensing food. I've seen it in California, where they're much more tuned in to organic planting, and they have this fresh every day, right? But I've really seen it in Europe, especially in England, right? And the plant I'm going to talk about is what you call a herbal plant, and that's what it looks like. This is called sorrel, S-O-R-R-E-L. Now, you've got quite a few varieties of sorrel, but you can see one color, you've got the purple stem, another one you've got the green stem, and you'll see the leaves are very, very different to other plantations. You'll see the markings in there. And this is a very healthy plant for the kidneys, the liver, and the pancreas. So if you've got diabetes type 1 or type 2, this is one of the plants you should be having on a daily basis. However, I do put a caveat on it. If you're going to eat this, you're not going to be able to get this in a normal shop. Your best thing is to go to a good nursery, ask them for a plant that grows that, you have a very small plant, put in your own compost rich tub or pot or back garden or front garden, and that is what you'll get. And it's very, very tough. Even with snow, it will die down and it will come up again. So once you get this plant, it stays in your yard, which is great. Now, why is this so beneficial? You'll notice it's very green, and it's got a lot of color in it as well in the stem. Now, that green is chlorophyll. Now, chlorophyll is one of the best things for your blood, and that is processed by your pancreas, your liver, and through the kidneys. So all these three organs and the stomach is beneficial from that. So if you've got irritable bowel syndrome, if you've got diabetes, that's what you eat every day. Now, you need to eat about four leaves that size per day for it to become medicinal, right? Very, very, very beneficial for, like I said, the pancreas, the liver, the kidneys, and also overall in digestive system. Now, if you find this video useful, please share the link with others. Subscribe to our channel. On the right of the word subscribe, you'll see a bell icon. Press the bell icon and select all so that you'll receive notification each time we publish a new video, which will be on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. Remember to download our ebook, which is down the link down below. Now, that's the book I wrote during the lockdown. You'll find it very beneficial. Ask for it and follow the instructions in it, and you'll get great benefits. We look forward to your feedback.